Okay, this whole thing's basically going to be a vlog about how inadequate I am. So I went to Cambridge the other week, which was interesting. 대학교에 다시 방문했는데 저는 college에서 아직 근무해요. 그리고 college는 힘들어요. Cambridge는 엄청 거래되고 명성이 있어서 저는 그곳에 못 갈 것 같아요. 그런데 재밌게 보면 좋기도 했어요.
2 hours.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, so artsy.
How long have we got? 2 hours on the
2 hours, and it's about 45 minutes to Cambridge from King's Cross.
I hope you guys like trains.
Why did I buy yogurt? Why have you done this to me?
I forget my physics. Oh, I did.
Oh, Lee.
What?
Oh, that was all of them. I just said them now.
I didn't even hear you.
Welcome to Stoke-on-Trent.
Make sure you have all your love.
I managed to forget all my homework, so, you know, just got to
I love my homework. Joe, tell me why you're coming on this trip.
Yeah, why are you on this trip? To be my sound guy. I need a sound guy. Yeah. I need someone to do the mixing for me.
Annabelle, why do you sound like a mum 100% of the time?
Like someone's lit a fire at the back of the bus.
Yeah.
Yep, that's another train. You have to get two trains if you want to get to Cambridge from Manchester. But no, yeah, we did eventually get there, and yeah, it was really nice. It was lovely. The next day we got shown on a tour of one of the colleges there, St. John's College. So yeah. But first, here's Joe punching a lamp.
I punched the lamp.
Hi, Megan.
We don't know. Hello.
Oh, great.
Before we get started, just a quick breakdown.
At any point, feel free to stop me, ask me questions.
It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen.
nothing happened.
Did that fly open by itself?
Yes, actually, it's a condition now. And you're being really insensitive.
I have a small confession to make. Once I got to Cambridge, I sort of geeked out and didn't pay much attention to filmmaking, which is why that was a bit of a shorter video and a bit less tidy than I like them to be. I didn't do as good a job as of like showing off Cambridge as I'd like to, but no, yeah, it was alright. So yeah, again, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you again sometime with hopefully a much tidier video. See you around.